Hello friends, and welcome back to another URF video. I'm your host, Real Estate, and I am playing as Singed. And we are running Grasp, Demolish, Conditioning, Overgrowth, Sudden Impact, and Ultimate Hunter. I forgot to look at some of my runes, so some of them aren't really going to do anything. But regardless, here we go. We're going to grab a book. No, wrong. We're going to grab a crystal, and we're going to go a little bit tanky. So I'm going to build a heart steel. I'm also going to build a lot of ages. We're going to have a ton of health. And then we're just going to do a ton of damage. And take a lot of damage as well. I'm going to start with my adhesive this time. So that we can try and kind of
get a little crowd control. And maybe my
team will get a little bit of access here. I don't know why Zoe isn't throwing him through the wall. As a matter of fact, I'm just gonna leave and head to bottom.
It's nearly time.
Nah, I'll just go to bottom lane. They won't play that silly poke game, they can do that. I'm going to go over here. Start attacking minions like a sophisticated Singe. This is how Singe farms. Okay, just kidding, this is how Singe farms.
To shake or not to shake.
So what we can do with this now is on this next wave of minions, I'm gonna go up here. And this is called proxy. So we're just gonna grab this minion wave right here. Blood. We're gonna have them just kinda die to our poison. Kinda like this. Scion's gonna get no minion wave coming in, and ours will push straight into the turret. Uh-oh. We lost one. Oh, almost lost one. Go ahead and throw this one around a little bit. Okay, next wave, we're gonna go ahead and grab these.
On my way.
Follow me around a little. We're gonna go back up this way. Now we're just gonna execute to the turret.
Executed.
And go shopping. Okay, so in order for this to actually work, we will have to face some champions, but going up against Scion's gonna be good for that. I believe. I got Heimerdinger here now. I'm gonna head back over here and start proxying this next wave. Then Heimerdinger won't have all that minion cover. So funny. Let's turn this off so they can't find me. got a giant spell. This is going to be great for getting our Heartsteel stacks. Do you want to try it? Do you want to try me?
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Run away right here. Try and get this guy. And that's how you do it. That's how you play Singe. You just kind of run around and poison people. Then you go and proxy their waves. Alright, I'm gonna go fight Pinto for Hexing stacks. He ran away. He didn't want it. He didn't want to play. Here I come. Yeah, Singe is pretty good against Heimerdinger, especially if you build pretty tanky. Works pretty good. We got pretty good healing here, so. This turret. So now the fun part is like we get kind of low, make him think that he can do something. He's got a bit of damage. He heals a lot more than I do. Run away, Miss Fortune! W!
An ally has been slain.
Miss Fortune! W! Alright, now for the fun part. Get one of these two. Go get some of these minions. Proxy the next wave, I think. Yeah, I think we're gonna miss this one. We'll go ahead and just run up here real quick. Grab this. Where's Scion? Wait, he went to mid?
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Okay, I think we get this turret now. Maybe the whole turret.
On my way.
Proxy this.
An enemy has been slain. Shut down.
Yep, we get this turret.
Destroyed a turret. Enemy double kill. Your turret has been destroyed.
I'm gonna place a ward right here just in case, you know. I'm hearing all these ultimates going off and I'm not seeing it. Oh shit. I didn't know that Vex was bad. Alright, well I got my Rite of Ages, so next we'll get a Banshee's Veil. Give us some magic resistance. Dinger.
You're going to do great.
Whoa. Got 2 seconds on Ghost. There we go.
She's gone mad.
You have
become dead.
The enemy. You have been slain.
I did kill Heimerdinger. Unfortunately, I haven't had a big ol' bruiser battle yet with Sion and Mundo, so I can't really get any steps on this thing. I'm kind of missing this big ol' body ball. Gangplank's taking up all the fun with this stupid tank killer. Barrels. Look, I can almost get this spell shit. Almost there. There we go. What's up? Is my poison on? I can't tell. Here, Mundo. Ugh. One of them's so bad. All right, let's go and mess with these guys over here.
Time.
Nothing I can do about this! Not even getting any stacks on my Heartsteel. What the heck is happening?
Unstoppable.
Am I not proccing it? I think I'm supposed to auto attack to do it. I haven't been doing it. Good lead.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
There's Sion. I should have gone that way, dang it.
Shut down.
Yeah, farming with Singed is pretty easy, kind of fun. You don't have to do it. Like walk around with this poison on you and try not to turn it off.
An enemy has been slain.
Just take a turret.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I'm gonna head over there. His team's there, but I don't know if we get anything. That was intense. I almost died. I'm not full tank. I don't actually, like, block any damage. I get a little bit. I do block a little bit.
An ally has been slain.
What's going on over here with you guys? What do you want me to do about that? Can't kill that. He got mad because I took his scuttle crab. Oh, that's so funny. Come here. Let's go. Let's play Sion. Oh, there's some nice stacks. away. I think I took an ignite. Oh shit. Come on, pull him away. Use your pole.
Enemy triple kill.
Vex is just getting dead. Who is it? Jinx is just getting fed! Right, got Leandre's. I think I'm gonna do Warmogs. That way I can kind of run in and out of battle. What am I taking? Physical damage? Oh no. Maybe I just get unending despair. Let's get a Warmogs. We'll start with that. Oh, shit. Poison's off. He's super fucked up and out of possession. Ah, get me out of here! Jeez. Don't I get like health regen from this? I need a heart steel step here. Oh. I guess I don't get in unless I'm in battle for like 3 seconds. Hey, I got red buff. Come out with the scion. Like half dead.
To sink. Or not to shake.
It's time to play Toss the Scion. Time to play Toss the Heimerdinger! Oh. There's a Nundo, let's go get him too. It's time to play Toss the Nundo! You can't kill me! Oh, look at this. Singed is meant to be played at like 5% health. Actually, what are y'all doing? I'm doing singe things. Mostly trying to stack my hearts to the road.
To shake or not to shake.
Baron. Why'd they get Baron? Awkward time to get Baron, and this Jinx is gonna die.
I hear
we're gonna find out. Turns out I do. Minions.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
It's nearly time.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
I don't want to get a Titanic Hydra and see what happens. But yeah, I'm taking mostly physical damage at this point, so I'm kind of thinking that maybe Unending Despair will give us just what we need. They're trying to end the game, so we're gonna have to take this more seriously. Dr. Mundo's trying to defend, so that's good. I need to push him. I think he has Demolish, so the less Demolish we have on our turns, the better. Okay. What do we want? I think we want top lane, so I'm gonna go top lane. Poison active. Got Heimer Demon with the burn and poison. Swain, why did you leave me? Why did you leave me?
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Why did you leave me? To get caught up in a jinx kite. Looks like we're gonna get dragon here. That's a good thing, that's a good thing. As long as Zoe doesn't pull the enemy team over here. Okay, good. I'm gonna go over here. We're gonna go after this Vex. I'm back up here because I have one mog, so there's no need for me to die. Warmogs is healing us back up. Got our spell shield again too. Ooh, we got him! Or if we can pull Mundo out. I guess we won't find out. Guess we'll never know.
Victory.
Good game!